Chrysippus of Soli. One ancient account of the death of Chrysippus, a third century. I've heard of him. Greek Stoic philosopher tells that he died. Oh, yes, yes, yes. I love this one. He died of laughter after he saw a donkey eating figs. He told a slave to give the donkey neat wine to drink, to wash them down with, and then having laughed too much, he died. That's hilarious. He's eating figs. Give him some wine, will ya? That's hilarious.